you're outnumbered like this, what can you possibly do to succeed in a handicap match?
In a case like this, it's not necessarily about winning the match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight. Unfortunately, I think it's safe to say that somebody's going to get seriously hurt here, Cole. You can count on it.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Man, Ty Dillinger, what offense. Ty Dillinger is a force within the ring.
No doubt about that one.
Yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
That jawbreaker will rattle your jaw, head, brain, all of it. He's lining him up.
I don't think he should get up.
He's on the defensive here. He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
He may very well find himself on the wrong end of this decision if he doesn't come up with something quickly.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Ty Dillinger starting to flounder some.
He's up against an almost unwinnable battle here in this handicap match. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Got some air on that senton, guys. He knows he's in trouble.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Acrobat, an early pin attempt.
Two.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Saw that one coming.
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
And here's Ty Dillinger, ready to go. He's going to look to win this matchup.
Ty's got his opponent right where he wants him. Has him up. Tiebreaker. Here's his chance.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Man, Ty Dillinger, what offense.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Well-executed double team. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And he's heading back in. And he lands a crushing neckbreaker.
Counters that one. Lumbar check.
Dillinger looks about as far from a 10 as you can look right now.
Will he be victorious? One, two, and Ty Dillinger powers out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
This kind of offense he's known for. A quick reversal by Ty Dillinger.
Dillinger's terrifying when he's in a groove like this.
For an encore here.
His clothesline finds the mark. Oh no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Not so fast. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Pays for that one.
And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Doing a lot of damage here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He may get the three count right there.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Wow, I thought this was over.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him
counter here. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's too quick for him there.
Avaria, this should do it right there.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He said it.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
misses him with that drop kick. Will this be it?
How does he keep doing this?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's going for it all.
Incredible.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's calling for it. One, two. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Here he goes. And Ty Dillinger makes him pay for all that.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
This is what happens when you put two rivals in the ring together.
He has him right where he wants him. And now one more time. Oh, incredible move by Ty Dillinger.
To say that was a perfect 10 would be an understatement.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Ty Dillinger is a force within the ring. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's looking a little off balance. This is not at all where he wants to be at this point in this handicap match.
Listen to this crowd. They can see this handicap match is starting to slip away from him here.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not...
Tiebreaker!
Warm up the bus. This one is over. Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
And another one. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And he gets him with the counter.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. This could very well be the beginning to the end for him here in this handicap match.
Yeah, he's a guy who could turn up the volume whenever he has to.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Tiebreaker!
But can he follow up here?
It could be over here. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And now one more time. And Ty Dillinger makes him pay for all that.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
But can Ty Dillinger capitalize? Driven to the mat with authority. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
A quick reversal by Ty Dillinger.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
Eight.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He's really taking over this match now.
Now there's the counter. Oh, he turns it around.
Exhibiting some amazing acrobatics.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Looking for the finish.
Here he goes for the win. Two.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He's in trouble. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. And he lands a savage elbow. Big move coming.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Oh man, Ty Dillinger is really feeling the pressure.
One leg locked in here.
This might be it. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh boy, he is rolling. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's looking at it.
Incredible! This has to be it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Things don't look good for Ty Dillinger.
He's calling for it.
Yeah, great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh no, a counter!
And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
We know what this means.
And this has got to be it.
Move.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Looking for the finish.
He can't withstand one bit more.
A quick reversal by Ty Dillinger.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. Three.
If I'm being honest, guys, I thought this match would have been over a long time ago.
And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Yeah, he's a guy who can turn up the volume whenever he has to.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Tiebreaker!
That might have done it, Cole.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. Lands this, and he is done.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's going for the pin. This could be it. An unbelievable handicap match victory.
Our Dillinger has been eliminated. Here are your winners. Cedric
victory here tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.